Hey guys, Andy here, welcome back to more Forza Horizon 5. So I'll be doing one championship today, one tomorrow, and two on Sunday. It's been a long day today too. Whew! Man, what a day. If you guys want more Forza Horizon 5, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, subscribe, all the good stuff. Hashtag Forza Horizon 5, hashtag Forza Thon. Alright, let's go with this one, Utility Thrills.
Welcome back, Andy.
So far, I got 26 points. Nice. Let's do it. Alright, let's do it. Let's see. But that's it? All right. We're gonna upgrade this thing. Six point 2 liter V8. Twin turbocharge, auto drive, so I can be competitive. 8-speed transmission. Maybe it's gotta be competitive, otherwise I'll be screwed. Alright, nice. Let's go with sport weight reduction. I mean, my God. There we go, street bumper. Street rear bumper. And street side skirts. I think that should do it. Yep, so it can be competitive. Yep, it's gonna be competitive. No, I'll go back to the original. The original, front rear bumper and side skirts. Because this thing doesn't. Does it even handle pretty well? So it makes up for it in acceleration, though. Yeah, you see? That really sucks. That sacrifices the handling. Hands like a freaking bathtub on wheels. That really sucks right now too. I thought they looked good, but it hit like crap. There we go, I should do it. Alright, gotta add some springs. I hope this setup can be at least decent enough. I'm glad the engine upgrade worked pretty well. Be at least competitive too. Alright, try this again. Is a bit better, but not so great. The downshift, so I can exit the corner, so I can get out of that corner fast. I shot out, I
shut out of that corner. Shut out of it. Process. But it made no difference. I rusted it. Yep, I wrestled it to a victory. Rare Sprint is up next.
leaving everybody behind. There's some ahead though. I'm still ahead of him. Alright, four transit. One, two in a row. $10,000 I'll take it. I'll use that Volkswagen truck, which I haven't driven yet. Yeah, I haven't driven this truck in a while, so might as well upgrade it to B class. Yep, the Volkswagen Rabbit. Gotta upgrade this. Some turbocharger.
Acceleration is quite nice. Let me check. Acceleration 6.6. Wow! But it's horribly slow. 109 miles an hour? Alright. I'll give it a chance. No, wait a second. I need to get. Oh, gotta get to 200. Right. I gotta get to 600, I mean. Now that's bad summon right there. That's badass right there. Yeah, I can't go 109-110. Yeah, 109-110. Struggles though. At least they won the championship. All three races done. All 60 points earned. Got the Ford Super Van. Got another one of those. But hey, at least they got it done. At least they got it done, anyways. Alright. 31 points. Got like 9 more to go. Summer. Oh, yeah. Winter and spring next. It's gonna be good. All right, to recap what so far, got all three drift zones. Yeah, I got all three drift zones. Plus, I got the day challenge done. Best for place for playlist. So far, I've done all the event lab events, all the drift zones, Griftacular. X-Pen. I think I might do. I might just do those two danger signs, I think. Maybe. Yeah, I gotta go back to A class for that. Yep. Back. Let's see. No, it's not it. Upgrade to A class. Yeah, weight increase, but still. There we go. Off-road tires, huh? All right. Utility throw is complete. All right. Dunes and ice crash. All right. Let's give these two a try again. And then that's it. Yeah, tomorrow we gotta do another championship. Miles. Wow. I'm right back, guys. Just gotta put my laundry in the dryer. Hey guys, I am back because I took it my laundry in the dryer. Let's see, that is 656.2 feet. Let's see if I can get that. Thank you. right there. There it is, right there. Okay, drift there. Let's see if I can line it up. It's a step in the right direction. 36 more feet. Alright, that's my first attempt right there, too. First attempt. Halfway. Two more feet. I'm trying to do the Hubble Park one, and then I think that'll be it. Thousand 442.6 feet. I'm not gonna clear that. almost. Let's see.
Welcome back, Andy.
Leaving at 9:30 tomorrow?
Yeah.
Alright.
Going in?
Yeah, I'm going in. I didn't sleep at all last night, huh?
Alright.
See what I can do tonight.
Alright then.
A little too hot. Right.
See you tomorrow, man. I'll try one more time and then I think that'll be it. Feet? Wow. I haven't done tuning to any of my cars. Let's see. /140. An acceleration. Let's see. Let's see. I'll see what it does. Let's see. Got a little bit more speed out of this thing. Try this again. I might get one of these. What was it, like 1,036 feet? What was it? Let's see that. 1,443.6 feet, got it. I haven't tuned any car before. I'm so close. I'm so close to it. We did it! Points. I'll be right back. Hey guys, I decided to go to the bathroom real fast. Might as well equip off-road tires now. Yeah.
Welcome back, Andy.
Might as well equip off-road tires now. Just about 156 more feet. I'll try one more time, and then that'll be it for me. 35 more feet. I'll try one more time and then that's it. I know what I was gonna do one championship and not this, but you know. I'm so close. I'll get this eventually. About here. Oh my god, am I so close. I'm so close right now, I can taste it. Yes, finally. We did it. Finally. 35 points. And then reset default tuning settings. Yeah, default, yeah. Alright. Alright. Finally, I got those done. Finally. Yep, default settings. I was gonna sneak back. Alright. Thanks for watching, subscribe on 4005, like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff.
Welcome back, Andy.
Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time. Bye guys. Peace out, Girl Scout Andy out. stay tuned for more 4005 coming down the line. See y'all later. Bye, guys.